Hey everyone, thanks for stopping by. This is Justin with Major Money Tips. Today I want to show you how to remove the dates from your WordPress blog posts. Now, why would you want to remove those dates? Well, because people want current information. And if they come to your website and they see that, you know, maybe they're reading a blog post from a couple years ago or a couple months ago, they see the date on there, they might skip right over it thinking that, you know what, I'm going to look elsewhere for more current information. So by removing the dates from your WordPress blog, chances are people will stay longer, they'll read your articles, you may see a decrease in your bounce rate, so on and so forth. Now there are certain times when you may not want to remove the dates, and that's if you run a news feed about current events such as politics or sporting events or celebrity gossip, whatever. That kind of stuff, you really want to keep the dates on there because it does get outdated relatively quickly. Okay. Right now I'm at my website, majormoneytips.com, and most of the information on this website really doesn't change too much over the months or even over the years. For example, we'll bring up one of my older blog posts here. It's about keyword research. And as you can see from the time of this recording, this blog post is about 6 months old. Now, somebody coming to this blog post might see that date and say, kind of outdated, I'm going to skip it. When in reality, this information is just as relevant today as it was 6 months ago. So I'm going to go ahead and remove the dates from this website, and I'll show you how. We'll go over to the admin of the website here. This is the back end WordPress admin, and I already have this plugin installed. I just deactivated it for this demonstration. So what you would want to do is go to your plugins, go to add new, and you want to search for date exclusion SEO. There it is right there, and we'll go ahead and search for it, and it comes up right on top, date exclusion SEO. As you can see, it's already installed on my WordPress. All I have to do is go ahead and activate it. So I'm going to go to my plugins, but obviously you would want to install it right from there, and I'll go ahead and activate it. And then we go into settings and date exclusion SEO. And this brings up the configuration screen. Pretty simple, not much here. It's very easy plugin to use. It's not like one of those that takes hours to set up. It's actually relatively quick. So as you can see, we have all sorts of options here. We can remove the dates from our posts, from our tag pages, category pages, and also from our front page. If we want to, we can also specify an alternate text to be used in place of the date. I just leave mine blank because I can't really think of anything good to put in there. So with all this checked here, we'll go ahead and save the changes. And I'll go back to my blog post, and I'll go ahead and refresh it. And as you can see, it just deleted that date right out of there. We can go to any blog post, any tag page, any category page, and there will not be a date on this website. Okay. Now, depending on what theme that you have installed on your WordPress, you may use different checkboxes down here, and you just have to try it. This is the one that that mine uses, and I'm running the Genesis theme on my website. So you'll have to experiment. Maybe, you know, try it with the first two. And if that doesn't work, uncheck those and then check the bottom one, try it again. You just kind of have to play around with that a little bit until you get it to work. Also notice we have the option to specify the number of days that we want the date to expire. So, for example, if we put a blog post out there, maybe we want to show that date for 2 weeks or 1 week or whatever you want. We can do that by setting the number of days that we want to display the date. Right there. Just make sure that if you do that, you uncheck the box remove dates from posts, because this checkbox will override everything else. So we want to make sure we uncheck that, and we'll go ahead and save the changes again. And I'll look at my most current blog posts. It's this one right here, and there's our date. Okay. And 2 weeks past June 17th, this would disappear. Obviously, that's what we told it to do. So let's look at one of the older blog posts here. No date. Okay, so you can kind of see how that works. Now, another thing that we can do is we can specify certain post IDs that we want to remove the dates from. Okay, so maybe there's one post or two posts out there that I want to remove that date from. Maybe it's like a sticky post or a user terms of service or something like that. Who knows? Whatever. You just want to put that post ID in there to delete the date or remove the date from that one post. So as you can see, this plugin really has a lot of functionality with it. We can do a lot of different things. Most cases, well, in the case of my website anyway, I'm just going to remove the dates all across the board. Leave it at that. So hopefully you enjoyed this. Really easy, simple way to take the dates right out of your WordPress blog. So thanks a lot. Until next time, this is Justin with Major Money Tips.